Okay, now we're going to take a look at the track Raining Blood. Through the introduction, there's quite a few riff changes, so I'm just going to play through the first riff and then we'll break that down. Okay, first off, we're going to start by playing the open E string three times with palm muted downstrokes. Then we're going to play the 7th fret on the A string. Then we're going to play 8, 9, 8 on the D string. So far we should have this. Then we're going to play fret 9 on the A string. Then 8 to 7 on the D. Then we're going to play 8 on the A. Then we're going to play 7 to 6 on the D. Okay, so the whole riff should sound like this. Okay, in the intro, that's featured four times round, and after two times round the riff, the harmony kicks in, which looks like this. Okay, the notes for the harmony are starting on the open E string, then you're going to have 7 on the D, then you're going to have 8, 9, and then 8 on the G string. Then you're going to have 9 on the D, 8 and 7 on the G, then 8 on the D, then finish up by playing 7 to 6 on the G. Now that harmony features on the last two parts of the main riff. Okay, now we're going to look at riff 2, so here we go. Okay, the new DVD that I just finished doing is Learn to Play Slayer DVD. There's going to be 5 classic tracks on the DVD for you to learn, and it's pretty challenging stuff, from all the rhythm stuff to the soloing stuff, and it's really a must-have for any Slayer fan to kind of really get to grips with what's going on with the song. All the tracks on this DVD were really, really difficult from a rhythm point of view, and also trying to get into the mindset of some of the soloing ideas that are being used, because a lot of the style, especially for this style of music, is quite erratic and it's very sort of all over the place. It's trying to sort of like hone in on certain things that kind of make it sound how it sounds. I mean, for me personally, my playing isn't anywhere near like that. It's a lot more polished and sort of more structured, so when doing this kind of stuff I had to really work hard on trying to get it to sound like Kerry King.